No, that arm is not a real arm.